We're down now to about 41,000 job openings. So we've worked really hard at trying to match those jobs with individuals. Number one reason that single moms are not working is childcare. We said, we'll take care of your children if you're learning to work. We're being innovative. We're working with those that have disabilities. People who are very special, that have some type of disability, and they motivate the other workforce, they will get up hours earlier than we have to perhaps get into a wheelchair, to get into a mobile van, or to get away to work. They're so motivated that they're an inspiration to the people that they're working with. And so we do a lot with our disabilities agency here in job fairs, and it's so rewarding to see the people who want to come out and work and doing so. Employers are finding it more challenging to fill the jobs. In fact, we had a recent survey that said most existing businesses would expand, most of them, like 70%, would expand if they could find the workforce. I think it is the dignity of honest work. And at the end of the week or the end of the month or whenever the pay cycle is, you get the benefit of your hard work. And you're able to take that money that you earned, not that somebody gave you, that you earned, and support your family. So I want those families to be able to live the American dream.